New at noon, a driver's dead after a crash in Wake County just south of Garner happened around 1 this morning on 1010 Road near Rand Road. Police tell us 29-year-old Raul Hernandez of Benson was driving east when he went over the center line. That's when he overcorrected and lost control, hitting a tree. The car then caught fire. Police believe Hernandez was speeding, but aren't sure what caused him to drift over to the center line.